Hi everyone, back again. Got a new soap, Troll, or something like that, from Grundlicka in Sweden. I've been after this one for a while. And there's a company in the UK called Shaving Time who have it. And a nice young man called Matthew Hardy contacted me in Messenger, because he knows I like my Swedish stuff, and mentioned they had it. I'll wipe that soap off my nose before I start. I thought I'd give it a go. This one is grapefruit and pineapple. And it smells a lot of grapefruit. Okay, here goes. Got the gold dollar out again tonight. I was thinking before we start this video, we need one of the Swedish guys who an idiot's guide to pronouncing Swedish shave products. Obviously Matty did the CV Helgestrøm. Actually, I have relations who speak Swedish because they lived there for 20 years. My mirror just slipped then. I think it's okay. But my relations, one's from Yorkshire and one's a Geordie. And their accents do come through when they speak Swedish. Very nice. Like a lot of Swedish soaps, it feels quite, it's got a nice face feel. Feels very creamy. I haven't seen many people use this. I mean, first person I saw was Ewan. But without Frank and Matty and you, don't think I know about Lager or the Swedish Witch. And they're both two of my favourite soaps, and I think this is one's going to join them, so this is really nice. That's lovely. I think it's a new favourite. All right. Thanks, everyone. Bye-bye.